When we turn the power supply on, current will flow out the positive terminal to the left, as you see here. It returns on the black wire to the negative terminal of the power supply. It's going to pass through this strong magnet. That's a north pole, and that's a south pole, so the magnetic field points toward the camera. Stop the video and predict what direction the force will be on this current-carrying wire in a magnetic field. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it one more time.